A massive fire in San Francisco's Mission District sent three people, including a firefighter, to the hospital for toxic smoke inhalation. Kababayans in the neighborhood were among those who were evacuated. The five-alarm fire was reported early Thursday afternoon at a retail store. Fire officials say that the three-story building contained a large inventory of plastic products. The roof of the building collapsed as a result of the fire. Police shut down power to the block and advised people to keep away due to thick clouds of toxic smoke from burning plastic. The Mission District is home for many Filipinos and a Filipino restaurant. They too were among the residents that were evacuated from neighboring homes as a result of the fire.
We got suffocated because the wind is blowing towards our apartment. You cannot see any visible people. Even the firemen, you cannot see them. Zero visibility. It's all white. Even for 5 feet, you cannot see that the person.